Oh, she's held. So what's the secret? Or do you have to defeat just three of them? Or four of them? Five of them? I don't know. All because of this dagger.
Tis a fine day to die.
Sure.
Pray tell, how would you know this? Have you prepared the rituals, spoken the incantations? I have, and the assurances of Aec'Letec were the fruits of my labors. Certainly the denizens of the lower plains are prone to falsehoods, but only when dealing with the weak and stupid. We shall be strong and fitting allies for the new master. Here I break that dagger, and the new lord, here the new lord comes. Well, I don't know.
I don't want to talk.
Try backing people into a corner here. It's not working that way.
By Temper Shield!
Does she have that spell? No, not memorized. Alright.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Sure.
Who's that? Branwyn? I can still move, that's a good thing.
As directed.
Okay, she's dead. These two go after him.
What?
Crap. Well, much for that.
Why me?
Oh my God, load.
A simple matter.
As well as I can. By Temper Shield! By Valkor's might!
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
As well as I can.
Oh. she held? Something. She's held.
I don't want to talk.
Alright, we've got 4. Would this get both of them?
As well as I can.
Oh wait, I got that one.
Go pester someone else.
Alright, is she stuck? Did I not order her to heal him? Okay.
Whatever they need.
Oh, she's silenced. I forgot. Right? Did I find out that she's silenced? She is. Even though she took that potion.
All right.
Oh, it What happened? Aec'Letec death. We killed it already? Oh.
Sure.
As well as I can.
Aec'Letec going up to Branwyn. Branwyn running. There's only one left? One guy left? Looks like it.
I need an ale. Alright.
We can move, right? Just making sure. Bran went over here. She'll use another one of these. Oh, I'm out of commission. I'm held. Alright. And so is Imowyn still.
They wish my ear.
Who's Branwyn? She get hurt by the fire. Alright. She got hurt by her own fire.
This dwarf, I don't want to talk.
Put the potion down here. Oh boy.
Go pester someone else.
Is Dinah her help? No. Let's be hasted. Take the damn potion. Thank you very much.
Yep.
Oh, she's available all again.
All right.
Not sure. She has any tricks up her sleeve. Not really. Badly injured. We'll kill this guy first.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Okay, we've killed that. Now let's kill this. I'm out, but we've got magic missiles. Is she still silenced? Yes. But she can hit it.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Actually, have him back off real quick. We're waiting on you. She seems to be really slowed down lately. What is that? Is that just smoking? What? What is that? What was that? Something killed me. Something came out of the ground and killed... Are you kidding me? What was that at the end? I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go see what the hell happened. It looked like something, like a ghoul or something, just killed me. Out of nowhere. Be right back. Okay, so I think what happened here... I got hit by a death gaze. Which, I guess after the battle's over, I explode. I die. I'm guessing that's what it is, because nothing else appeared. It's the only thing that hit me, and then I was held, but it was death gaze. It wasn't a standard hold person or whatever petrifying thing. You explode at the end. That's wonderful, because we actually did it. We defeated the friggin' thing, and then I exploded and died. So, what I have done now... is I'm going to have everyone protection from petrification, which lasts for an hour. The seems to almost take her an hour to cast it. Alright. And then I have... Wait. We don't have enough for everybody. Well... You know what? Here. I have this mirror shield. I don't know why I only did... five of us. I don't know. Alright, so, me?
Alright. I don't want to talk.
As directed.
Tis a fine day to die.
Such menial tasks.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Alright, trying to weaken up these guys. I've had this battle a lot of times, so in order to avoid you guys having, like, 4 or 5 episodes, like, straight through of me just fighting these, this thing over and over again, I'll leave in the one that succeeded, since technically, well, we won the battle the second time, but, this time, well, that second time, I exploded right after. And turned... That was me turning into a ghoul, by the way.
By Temper Shield!
I'm sure everyone's doing something except Imwin's health. She's not silenced good. Not you. Oh, you guys are attacking that.
What?
I'm too zoomed out here. Okay, I think we just killed two of them. Awesome. Okay. Three down, three to go. Unfortunately, right in the middle. Mm. hurt our fighters.
By Temper Shield!
What is it?
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
What is your command?
Well, the dwarf is not feeling too good. Okay. Two to go.
What?
I want to kill them quicker. Well, you know what we got?
Fine.
Let me just move. Actually, no. That's fine. We have this Agonizar Scorcher. That's Brandon when doing that, okay.
Go pester someone else. This dwarf's not feeling too good.
I can't keep up. She's still trying to heal him, too. Okay, you guys gonna do your thing? Cast your spells. Is she stuck? You're not stuck, are you? No? Shouldn't be. Oh, she's about to cast it. Alright. Still kicking. Oh, she's back? Everyone's back, I think. Yeah, she's silenced, but she's back. That's fine, though. Jeez, these guys have a lot of hit points. Oh, she's gonna do Agonos. Oh, he's still kicking. That should finish him off. Back the dwarf off.
Right.
What can I say? How about finish this guy off?
I need an arrow.
Or finish him off.
Simple matter.
trust me.
What is it?
Killed him. Alright, good.
I don't want to talk.
Now we just got this.
Whatever they need.
All attacking, all killing. I hope so. Out of healing spells. Is she? Just want to make sure. Yeah.
Hello?
Target gone? No one die. Fine. Oh my god. Got a magical quarterstaff.
All right.
That was insane. We did it though. And no one exploded. We're not gonna explode any second, are we? Turn into a ghoul after we get split apart into pieces somehow. False door, behind it is solid rock. All false doors. No doors along this side. Saving as a separate file just in case something horrible happens. I don't even know what we're up to. I have no idea. What was the last thing we were up to? Morty. Alright, let's see. We've been running for 4 hours, but I'm not sure if I saved over. No, it was 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5, 6, 7, 8. 143, I'm guessing. Could easily be 144. Let's just double check everything. She has nothing. Just got plate mail, and they only sell for 120 each. That was crazy. So we never could get the dagger, because The thing exploded.
Why me?
We have escaped the insanity. Wait, which one is the inn? This one, right? Yeah.
Why me?
Is the deed done? We killed the Tanari. We've come for our reward. I've misjudged the cult's power. I never believed them capable of freeing the Tanari. You have destroyed it now. Eventually it will be able to return to this plane. Rest easy, my friends. You did all that you could do. You saved the Sword Coast from a demon. Here's your reward. Farewell. Farewell, Hergen.
Well, now I'll talk to you.
The kneecapper well, plus one. After I dealt with the demon and its strange cult, Hergen left Olgoth's beard. His business done. Okay, so we gained some kind of kneecapper thing? The kneecapper, or the capper, as affectionately known in dwarven circles, is rumored to have been forged by Clangeddon himself. He gave it to a small clan of homeless dwarves that they might carve a place for themselves amongst the giants and ogres in their area. The hammer has been passed from hero to hero, occasionally finding its way into non-dwarven hands. That go plus one, plus four against giant humanoids. Damage 1d4, plus two, plus five versus giant humanoids. Crushing. Warhammer, yeah. Is that great? Oh. So even against giant humanoids, that go plus four, that's pretty good. And then damage 1d4 plus seven. 1d8 plus two. Damage that go plus two. I don't know, maybe I'll hold on to it. And this quarterstaff is just a plus one quarterstaff. They still have their strength on. That's why they can carry like 700 pounds. That battle was crazy. Utterly crazy. Wow.
All right.
Well, now I'll talk to you if you want.
Wow.
Why me?
That was pure insanity. But I'm glad we defeated the Aec'Letec Tanari, aka Demon. Whew. Next episode, guys, stay tuned. We are going to turn in the sea charts to, what's his name over there? reclusive scholar, Mendas. He's right over here. Alright, so we're gonna return these sea charts to him, and we might be going on a voyage next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.